really quick, guys, perception is key for you to get exactly what you're trying to get. All right, so if you want to be a professional, you know, soccer player, professional football player, you have to be perceived as someone who is professional. So how do you do that? Your demeanor, your attitude, your mentality, your discipline, how you look, how do you present yourself, how do you meet with people, do you collaborate, do you network, do you communicate effectively, do you have a professional resume, professional highlight videos, do you have a pitch ready, do you have all these things already set in place so that you're able to be ready whenever the time comes. You might be at a function somewhere, you might be at a convention somewhere, you might be at some type of event somewhere where there might be some people that you might like to meet, whether it's coaches, sporting directors, executives, CEOs, coaches, assistant coaches, scouts, agents, you know, intermediaries, lawyers, whatever the case may be. You need to make sure that you're already perceived in the right manner. So your appearance makes a huge difference, your profile that you have on your LinkedIn account, your Instagram account, making sure that the public always, it should be a given, but for some reason, a lot of these players always have everything on private, which is stupid. But make sure you guys are able to be perceived in a way whenever they see you as, this is someone that I would actually like to work with. Or maybe they may not be the right fit right now, but I know in the future, whenever I think about this person, I know exactly this is the player that I want because he's very disciplined, he's professional, he's ready, he knows exactly what he wants to do, he knows exactly what he wants, and he comes across as someone who likes to work with, likes to collaborate with. All right, so make sure you guys are very professional in your appearance. Make sure you are perceived in a way that is inviting to others and that you're there to make a huge difference and be of value to them, all right? So don't be stupid.